Hello, my delicious friends. Today, in my how-to series, missions, is this little button here. This one. There are a lot of different kinds of missions. First off, like this conquering missions here, conquer Istria. You get an automatic claim. We don't have a claim at the moment for this. See, claim would be just little stripy things. So you get claims on your neighbors, basically. That kind of mission. It's not even a rival. It works as rival really well too. Like we get now a claim on that, and we have to do that. If you do this stuff owned by Austria, not even it doesn't need to be caught, just owned, and then we get stuff out of it. This is an inspiring victory for like 10 years, which is kind of good. Then improve relations with papal state if you're Catholic. Improve his prestige, always nice, gives stability. There are some other guys, like, if I know, choose a rival, like, whatever, Hungary, is it clever? Yeah, it's clever, Hungary. And, Burgundy, maybe. And whatever, Lithuania, I don't care. We get different missions. Not now. Here we get different missions. Conquer French Comté because this is my rival, Burgundy. That would also give me a claim. It's inspiring victory too. It's the same like with Istria. The other two are the same. There's another mission, Religious Unity, which is quite nice if you're not fully, like to have not 100% here. Then if you're neighboring, basically the Ottomans, I like to pull out an example out of my head here. If you are Serbia and you are neighboring the Ottomans, and the Ottomans have here like Orthodox provinces, you get a mission to save the brethren in whatever. And then of course there are country flavored missions, like for the Ottomans, get the mission to conquer Levant. They get the mission to conquer Egypt, and they get the mission to conquer Tunis. Muscovy gets the mission to conquer the steppe country thingies here. Like all of that stuff, basically. And a lot of other stuff. Some missions even go together with ideas, like if I had exploration ideas, I get the mission to basically colonize whatever, one province he wants me to. Colonize is good. Also increase in colonists is quite nice. So missions are good. They have been reworked in 1.12, I think. And it's really quite good, the system. It gives much important stuff here. Stability is nice. Papal influence is like kind of okay. And here, prestige, pretty fine. Missions are important. Also the missions, if you are like Savoy or something, and France gets a mission to conquer Savoy, it's kind of bullshit, but hey, you have to live with it. Also, Portugal never attack Granada, because Castile will take the mission to finish the Reconquista at some point, and then you are crushed, because they get claims on all of this, and they will fuck you over. Anyway, see you guys next time. Of course, love you all, bye-bye.